full of that oak, that sweet fruit we all know about Rioja. But we think we found a Rioja with a real difference. Londoño Rioja Alta Graciano 2010 has got a really unique difference to it in that it's made entirely from Graciano, which is typically a grape that you'll see on the back of the bottle, not the front of the bottle. It's very rarely made as a single variety wine. You tend to have it blended with your typical Rioja grape of Tempranillo. Why is it very rarely seen? Well, because Graciano is a very low yielding grape, so it's very uneconomical for many winemakers to make commercially as a single wine in a bottle. But they've done it this year. It's a wonderful grape, it's aromatic, it's got amazing flavours to it, and I mean, they really should. I wish they could make it more often as a single wine. We love this, we love the styling of it. It's from Rioja Alta, which is right up in the highest points of Rioja. Rioja is separated into three areas, Rioja Baja at the bottom, Rioja Alavesa in the middle, and Rioja Alta. So you've got the altitude to give the wine complexity and freshness. This is a marvellous, dynamic, modern-style Rioja. Londoño Rioja Alta Graciano 2010. Hope you enjoy it.